I am a plastic Maori. And I'm Maori plastic. I'm proud to call myself a plastic Maori. I say that the plastic tells me what to do these days. And I'm trying to learn how to speak plastic. So enjoy my conversation with the plastic, to mostly to myself. And perhaps you might overhear some things I'm saying to myself through the plastic. My sister will be coming down soon to perform her dance. And I thank you for this opportunity to say some words. It's important for me to say some words to acknowledge our heaven and earth, because these works are brand new works. I have to take the tapu off these works. They are so brand new, the juices of creation still stick to them.